Hey guys, and welcome back to some magical gaming for Hogwarts Mystery on episode 19 of the season now. And as you can see, we have inched that bit closer to completing our quest to learn Reducio. As a matter of fact, we've done it. So we are now armed with the Reducio charm. Pardon me. So we now go and talk to Rowan. And looks like we have another scavenger hunt to take part in as well. I didn't really complete Penny's one. So, hey, this time it's actually Rowan who came up with a plan, so he's doubting his own. He's doubting his own plan. What if we can't find him? The right answer there would be, don't worry, we'll find him. I have a really bad feeling. You're just worried, we all are. Again, we have to repeat what we said before. I'm not convinced we're going to do this. What if he's lost? We won't stop searching. What if we disappear too? Our friends will find us. Ah, dear. Looks like we need to level up some more. Well, there's nothing else we can do. Well, we can. Let's go Go to the dueling club. We only need to do this once. Oh dear. Already a bad start. But we can't let her win. Damn it! Again, we can't let her win. We only needed to do that once anyway. Meet Hagrid. I've already done that. Okay, so let's go to meet Hagrid. Yep, there you go. Needle fingers. Oh dear. Well, we need 5 stars to pass that. So we end this episode here, and I will ask you to join me for the next episode soon. Until then, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe, and have us a magical time.